In this video, we're on a train from Prague to Berlin. Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Oakland Travel, and welcome to episode 45 of the vlog from the Czech Republic. This one is borderline between the Czech Republic vlog and the Germany vlog because we're on our way from Prague to Berlin. But at the moment in this video, we're still in the Czech Republic, so we're going to put it on that vlog. But this video highlights for me personally one of my favorite reasons for traveling. This train ride was so awesome and just very, very comfortable and just a unique aspect of traveling in Europe. This is not something that we get in the States. I live in Orlando, Florida. This is definitely not something we have anywhere close to my house. And it's just one of the things that I look forward to whenever I travel over to Europe. As soon as I get back from Europe, I can't wait to start dreaming about what the next trip is going to be and what the next, what countries we're going to visit on the next trip. And in this video, we're just kind of doing a little tour of the train. My wife capturing some video there earlier. This is me kind of walking through the dining car. And this just exemplifies how neat and how cool it is to travel by train in Europe.
I brought these back. I didn't know where
to put them. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching that video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please consider subscribing and change that alert notification so that you're alerted every time I post a new video or start a new live stream. Thank you.